Which one that makes sense? No, not this. This. Boy, this gem even looks delicious right about now. Someone is hungry. Where's the knife? Oh, that looks so good. Salt, pepper, palm, and a garlic. Hey. Why do we need the pumpkin?
Great! My furnace is working again. I also found something that should help you restore the waterfall.
That crystal waterfall. Need to put some lid. Then pumpkin kalimba. That's clever. Really. Such a clever way. Another creepy place. And it looks like we found another cursed resident. I'm not sure. To find another part first. Hello, bird treasure. I can dig it, but we don't have a shovel.
We were once police officers. We tried to rescue the townsfolk, but Delora turned us into these beasts.
I'm going to stop her once and for all.
If you can help us, we'll help you do it.
What do you want? It's... The shapes of Delora perfectly. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 more. Follow the clue on the scroll correctly, rearrange police monster eyes, horns, and badge. The monster with two eyes is between a monster holding a star and sun. Monster 3S is on the left holding a rhombus.
Wake the mayor! He will help you!
The Laura place marked no one in San Felico suspect that her boarding school was part of some dark deeds.
Delora will finish you. You can't stop her.
You freak. Which location do we need to finish now? Sir, I will help you to investigate. Seems that the case of the girl being kidnapped involves some kind of witch. I do not know yet. Details. We need to discuss all the details. Meet me in the underground shelter. Oh, yeah, there she is. Better cup of coffee will perk him right up. I don't have a coffee. I do. Oh, we have all glass shard now. Fear gripped the mayor of a Salonville. He asked me to investigate disappearance in the city. Fear. Not civilized fear. I did not know exactly who kidnapped the girls. I only knew that it was a fury witch. Fury. What's the symbol of a fury? What is the symbol of fury? Man, what is the symbol of fear here? Here, Leech. Fire? Shall we find something similar with a fire? There is no fire in here. From an ancient scroll, I learned that each fairy witch has a necklace. This necklace grants her freedom from the dead. Ah, right. Layer. The face is just beginning to hug. There's one thing we need to do here. One thing left. Sorry. Select the gemstone to guide the beetle to the bottom of the nest. Beetle must walk along each segment exactly one. Fish. A fish. Oh. Not the fish that we have to use now. This. Now we got new rows, but still not done yet. Back again. No, I didn't have a coffee bean. Actually, at this point, I don't know what shall I say, because this is the point that I feel bored or annoyed. Back and forth just for getting one item, it's tiring. Wait, we have fire spirit, so we can move from here. Mm. Place a fire spirit into the corresponding space above. So I have to scroll through all the spirit. No, I didn't see the one that looks like this, but I see the one that looks like this. Too small. Burn, baby, burn. Now we are going back again to that Reaper Man hut. Now what? Dry. Are we done with the location? No. There's one thing left that we need to do. It's a coffee bean. Again. You freak. Order just in a logical way. eyes. Clear? All clear? Let's move.